How do I get prescribed tesamorelin? Well, in this video, I'm going to show you the difference between looking at blood labs and having a very predictable, specific process where we personalize the medicine to you based on the lab values versus just kind of going on a whim and saying, tesamorelin sounds great. I love the content you're producing, Regan. I think this is for me. I want to get the six pack. And so I'm going to show you the difference of that so that you can choose what route of healthcare is going to be best for you. Some of you are, you know, you're like Home Depot people. You love doing it yourself. We can actually help you and you can do it. And there's a way that you can get it prescribed. So you can get it from the safest, most reputable sources where the quality is the highest, the purity is the highest. And I'll show you how in this video. So first of all, how do we get prescribed tesamorelin? Well, let's talk about that because very first thing that we do at Ageless Future is we want to get the right tests. Otherwise, we're playing guessing games with your health. Okay, some of the benefits where you would be a good candidate for tesamorelin. What tesamorelin does is it sweeps out cholesterol, so it lowers cholesterol. And in the clinical studies, they found that upwards of 20% of a reduction in cholesterol. If your triglycerides are high, it will lower triglycerides by roughly 20%. So these are some markers that we'll look at. If your fasting insulin is above about a 6, we're gonna wanna get that down. And so it helps if you have higher levels of fasting insulin. If your HOMA-IR score, your insulin resistant index, is too high, tesamorelin may be right for you. If your waist circumference is too large based on your height, tesamorelin can be really helpful because it reduces visceral adiposity, or that fat on the belly fat. Some of the other markers we'll look at is high sensitivity C-reactive protein. We want that to be below 1. And so if it's above 1, then this helps reduce inflammation. It helps your body sleep deeper and recover. If you have an elevated IL-6 or TNF-alpha, or even high ferritin, this helps bring those markers down. You also may be a good candidate if your ALT, AST, or GGT levels are elevated. That relates to the health of your liver. The other area where you may benefit is if your creatinine levels are too low. That may be a sign that your body is in this catabolic state, or your muscles are shrinking, not growing. So if you have, you know, some sarcopenia. The other thing that we'll look at is IGF-1 levels. If your IGF-1 is too high, you may not be a candidate for tesamorelin. We'll also look at if you have any history of cancer. We want to dig in just a little deeper and run maybe a test called RGCC. But these blood labs are what predict your ability to properly get the prescription of tesamorelin. It's not based on guesswork. And so we're going to run a very comprehensive functional blood chemistry profile. My functional medicine team, what they'll do is they're going to run it through optimization markers. And so you're all used to seeing like a, you know, your Quest, your LabCorp data, where it may say red and then everything says normal. Well, what we've learned in the labs, for those of you who are looking to really maximize your health, if we narrow the parameters down and then we can take these optimization levels and we use data based on the scientific community who is researching all the papers that come in, upwards of 1,500 new studies every single day. I'm so glad we have AI. I have this new AI assistant that can gather all the best research. But then we can take those labs and see exactly where the imbalances are. We can do a threat detection analysis for you. And then we can find out what we can do to get your health as high as possible in the shortest amount of time possible. And so to get a prescribed tesamorelin, the first thing that it requires is for you to go to agelessfuture.com and do your free health span analysis. And then from that analysis, we can determine if you're somebody that works with us or not, or somebody who wants to work with us. We'll determine if you're the right fit. We only work with people who have really ambitious health goals. If you've got an event coming up, like you wanna, we've got clients who are doing the Ironman, and so they wanna get their body optimized for that where they don't have a bunch of oxidative damage from that event. We also have people who are in their 60s, 70s, and they say, man, I'm noticing a little cognitive decline. My muscle isn't holding on. I'm getting more injuries. And so we want to get them out of pain and work on their metabolic function. We have patients who are in their 30s and they're CEOs, they run companies, or they're very ambitious about their future and they want to keep that health, but they want to improve it just just a little bit. These are all people who we work really well with because they are very intentional about their health. They look at their health and they say, okay, I am the owner of my health and I want the data so that I can make better decisions. And I want a team that is professional and executive and they're going to personalize the protocol based on what my goals are. Those are the people we work best with. We don't do well with people who just want to dabble and they say, oh, I want to try tesamorelin or I want to try BPC and do these one-off peptides, because what we found is if your blood labs don't line up with you being a good candidate for tesamorelin, that's what you want, then we have to give you full disclosure. Like, we're just not willing to write out the prescription for somebody who doesn't qualify for a peptide like this. Now, most of you, 99% of you, are going to do just great on it. But if you have a history of cancer, maybe you have an elevated marker in your IGF-1 already, and we see your growth hormones are already too high, and that can be dangerous, then we will let you know, because I do believe in full disclosure when it comes to medicine. And the other people we don't work with are people who just, they don't really have an ambitious future. They just think that peptides are going to be the answer for everything, or hormones will be the answer, or stem cells, or all the cool services we do. These medical innovations have to be applied with lifestyle. So you can't out-peptide poor diet or sedentary lifestyle, your bad attitude and unwillingness to do the work, because what peptides do is they're the catalyst. They create the momentum so that you can stay on this health journey forever. And that's the beautiful thing about it. When we talk about ageless future, it's about you getting healthier all the time and creating the momentum necessary. We look at exercise as medicine. So we have an app that you'll have, and you'll have very specific exercise protocols. So if you're somebody who is willing to do the work and you don't mind breaking a sweat, hopefully every day, then we'll put together a protocol for you. We'll also show you how to recover so that you can start feeling great and you recover from your exercise so the next one becomes even better. My wife, she's a Pilates instructor, very fit. She always says, your next workout's only as good as your last recovery. And it's so true. And then nutrition is also medicine. So tesamorelin, to get a prescription of it through Ageless Future, we want to make sure that you're willing to do the work when it comes to nutrition. This may mean slow down and do some meal prep. It might mean you making different choices when you're at restaurants, like avoiding the seed oils and making sure that you're not eating food that has mold toxicity in it or foods that are going to spike your blood sugar. You know, these things are all really important. And especially depending on your goal, you know, one of my good friends, his kidneys were shutting down. I remember I looked at his labs about a year and a half ago and my face went white because I said, wow, you're in kidney failure. And he's a friend, he's a little bit younger than me. And I was shocked, and he went right to work on it. We got his blood pressure down. We started taking the burden off his kidneys. And now he did this photo shoot with his shirt off. He looks amazing. He's got his body fat percentage down to like 9 to 11%. And he feels great. He looks great. But the thing that I really admire about him, his attention to detail is so specific when it comes to diet that he just gets a better response from everything that he does. So the beautiful thing about tesamorelin, when you work with a medical clinic who cares about your health enough to make sure that there's a process in place and a whole system, they're going to help you build out the protocol that help you maximize the benefits of tesamorelin or any other peptide that you're taking. First of all, let's combine your health goals with what the objective data shows so that we can see if there's any threats. We may do full body imaging, a gut test. There's a test called biome burden. We'll do a test on your gut flora. And then the three medical innovations that we found that yield the greatest results on your overall health are peptide therapy, stem cell and regenerative medicine therapy, that's umbilical cord plasma, that's exosomes, that's stem cell therapy from umbilical cords. The third thing is working on the microbiota. We're very focused on the health of your gut because the expression of the bacteria, that influences the expression of the peptides. So we even go as far as doing complete microbiota transplants where you get new bacteria from donors that completely re-inoculates your gut. And then when you apply a peptide like tesamorelin, it comes from a compounding pharmacy. That means these pharmacies have 503A and 503B licenses. These pharmacists know exactly how to sequence the peptide profile. They know how to acetylate the end caps. They also know how to perfectly structure these peptides, because remember, these peptides are shapes. If you've ever been to like a carnival or a party and you've seen someone tie the balloons and it looks like a poodle or an elephant, that's what peptides look like, and the shape is what allows them to dock on the surface of your cell and turn on the genes that we want expressed. So best way for you to get a prescription of tesamorelin is go to agelessfuture.com, do your free health span assessment. We'll team you up by getting your blood labs ran, or if you've already had blood labs, we'll have you meet with one of our medical providers. If you're somebody who is a believer in doing a full comprehensive health protocol, and then from there, we can get you the highest quality of tesamorelin. And I think this would be one of the best investments you've ever made in your health. So if you love this video, appreciate you being part of this community. If you don't, then I hope you find something better. But for those of you who love to go deeper, click on the link below, and it's a copy of my book. It's a free download for you, the Peptide Blueprint. You can dive deeper and know how to look, feel, and perform your best no matter what age you are. I'm Regan Archibald. I'll see you on the next video.